What is going on, dudes? Obsessed Angling on TV are back with another video. In Ohio, fishing some Lake Erie tribs. This is the second day, and fished some new creeks. Ended up fishing the first spot that we did in my last video for a little bit, and then went and scouted some new creeks. Was pretty successful, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy. If you guys are not subscribed to the channel and want to subscribe, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and yeah, enjoy, guys. First drift of the morning. First drift of the morning. Big one too, giant. First drift of the morning. Trying to keep my rod tip down. Man, they're fighting today. Maybe a fresh push of them came in, huh? That's a beaut. All right, there we go. Just locked up on a nice hen. My first hen of the trip. Yeah, great looking fall steelhead. Nice and chrome. You wanna get a close up of that fish? My first drift, and then my dad put in a drift before me and he caught one. So we're two drifts for two fish. So let's get a release on. There he goes. Nice and healthy.
That
was a fish. Up top. Way up top in that shallow stuff. Chrome hen. What? Just a little bit. That's a big one. Freaking out.
Yeah,
All right.
All right, she should be ready to go. There she goes.
Good one? Cromer. Way. This guy's a fighter. I don't know how big it is. Yeah. He's not even that big, is he? Hmm, that's a good fish.
Bead?
Just a plain bead. What?
Yeah.
Alright, just got a nice buck. We're about to leave, so this is probably our last fish here, but great looking fish. And yeah, here goes the release. There he goes.
There's one.
It's not a bad one. That's a giant. That was such a settle bobber down. Alright, we're at a new spot. Caught a few fish out of here. Just started recording, but nice little buck right there. Pretty quick fight, but not gonna waste any time. We're gonna get him back in. There he goes.